Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another stream. At start out, that music was Temptation by Hidelic. It's part of the Tetris Effect original soundtrack. And there's some minor differences visually with my model going on. I figured to give it like a small little update. But yeah, we're going to be playing some more Tetris Effect today, probably for a few hours. I guess like there might be minor ASMR from me crunching on some compito. But otherwise, let's get straight on into it. Like, as an example. Oh, I don't think it's picking up. Nom. You'll probably hear the crinkle of that bag once every so often. I don't think this up. We'll see. I say we do try, attempt to do more journey mode. Alright, Stratosphere. Oh, I should have done something else. It's fine. I messed up, no. Why did it go to hold? Take my time. Why did he get faster? Like this. Well, make me a little scared. We're gonna take our time and slowly but surely build to the number that we need to get to. One line away. got through it. That was hard. Metamorphosis. Scared. Yes, I got the root. Oh, I just finished all of Journey Mode. The Journey Mode was a lot shorter than I thought it was going to be, but I vibe. That wasn't too bad. Let's do some effect modes. Let's do marathon.
Side of the world, the places that you've never seen.
They didn't let me move it over. Come back. we go. Yeah, now that got a little bit easier. Thank you for the lurk. I messed up my flow. Damn. Shit. I'm gonna try that one again. Yeah, let's try some random multiplayer matches. Thank you. waiting game. They got a minute left, basically, to try and beat 37,000 points. Level 12 and level 13 seem to be, like, my personal limit. Oh, this person is, they're trying to go for... Ooh. They got 30 seconds left. You gotta beat 30,000 points. I don't think it's gonna happen. Good game, good game. Let's do it again. There we go, now that spot is free. Oh, damn. Okay. Good game, cool kid 159. Good game. Ooh, now I'm 2-3. Tier 7? What do you mean, Tier 7? Well, this will be something, all right. Thank you. Oh, well. Why is it putting me against a tier 9 person? What is this? Hello there. Hello, Joe. Welcome to the battle. No, no, it wasn't me. No, no. Totally wasn't you. Don't worry. It's Possess. By the way, this person is like level 9, I'm pretty sure. I ranked up to level to like 3. Oh shit, I went one too high. Correctable mistake, but man, a mistake nonetheless. I am still in this, baby. Yeah! More Tetris. Yes, this week is all Tetris. I'm actually surprised that I won against this other person. They're rank 9 and I'm rank 3. Oh god. Fear. Who's it gonna put me against next if I won against someone who's rank 9? Tier 9. Whatever it's fucking calling it. Oh man. Is it gonna put me against someone who's like tier 12 or something? Oh no, just tier 3. Tetris good. This is so far is the most neck and neck game I've had. I do think I'm gonna ultimately lose, but man, so far this was the most fair match that I've had. Oh no, dude's already on level 13. I'm not gonna be able to keep up soon. What? They're on 14? Nah, this person's out of my league. Well, more so I'm out of their league. God damn. Nah. That was a good game. That was a really good game. God damn. That person's good. Their name is just Joey from Friends. I respect that. Let's do a few more. Why am I going against the same person? What the heck? Yo, what? I'm gonna lose again, but I respect this person. They're starting at... Why? Nah. I'm not doing this one. Nah. No. Nah. Good. I don't want to go against him again, actually. Let's see how far I got in master mode, because I was able to keep going past 150 now. Where is it? Here it is. Let's give it a shot, see how far I get. Oh yeah, I forgot. No, I wanted to move it to the side. Nah, I don't like this one either. Why does it gotta slap it down for me? Why I gotta slap it down for me? I don't like that. I don't like that. It will be meant. More Tetris. Is this gonna be just a... Okay. What's the difference between this and standard marathon? Oh, I wanted to rotate it. Oof. Oh, it just keeps you going. Okay. Okay. It's basically like a no-fail version of it. So if I were to just. Yeah, no, it just clears it. All right. I messed up the placement of that last one, but it's fine because there's not really a way to fail out of this one. I will not lie, my eyes do be kind of hurting. My eyes. I'm legit rubbing my eyes. Oof. torture. That I think I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end it at that. Mainly because my eyes are starting to hurt. Alright. Thank you all for tuning in. Have a wonderful morning, evening, noon, night, whenever you're watching the VOD after the fact. And I'll see you all next time, probably Monday. I will post a stream schedule sometime later this weekend.